New at noon, we've learned an Ochsner resident doctor accused of filming staff in a hospital bathroom is out on bond. According to Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office, Andrew Matthews posted bond Friday after he was booked on 34 counts of video voyeurism. He was released on a $34,000 bond. He was arrested earlier this month after an employee found a camera and reported it to the hospital security. The sheriff's office said there were dozens of videos taken inside what is believed to be a staff-only restroom.